This is a Clark's Nutcracker. It's eating suet in Island Park, Idaho, at the Island Park News' bird watching site. Every year, we count birds for the Cornell Lab of Ornithology in New York. They keep a database of winter birds all over the United States. It's snowing right now, and we've had about a foot of snow now, I think, over the last 3 days. Still nowhere near as much as we usually have this time of year. But you can see it stacking up there.